So my exhaust is super, well, it's crusty, but you know, not rotted out. Covered in rust, so I figured, you know, replacing the donut up there, broke a stud, so I gotta replace that. But it's, got it all ground down, primed, and repainted with super high, with like high temperature manifold paint, so. And that is gonna go there. I'm gonna decide if I'm gonna just leave it black or do something with the muffler, but yeah. Can't wait to get her going. One thing, things keep popping up. It's all good though.